We're gonna be careful though as we go down.
With more than a mile of potholes to fill, Paulette Jones says she was determined to take care of business on the road.
And today we're doing our pothole blitz, meaning that we're filling potholes on our primary and major collector roadways throughout the county.
And you can thank the winter for all those pains in the road.
What you have is a combination of the moisture from the snow, and of course you have the salt, and then you also have the change of pavement temperature.
And Shelton Johnson says that combination can lead to a long day at work.
It's potholes, they're everywhere. And when we do a blitz, which I know we are, we're gonna get them together because, you know, you get tired of people complaining about.
And Jones says they filled a lot of potholes in Prince George's County.
Last year we filled about 31,000 potholes. And it's my understanding that thus far this year we've filled about 28,000 potholes.
Paulette Jones says they always have crews that are ready to respond quickly to a call.
We need to fill them as soon as we know about them. And actually our turnaround time for filling potholes is within 72 hours.
One of the reasons why crews like this work so hard to fill in these potholes as quickly as they do is because they want drivers and the roadways to stay safe.
And Johnson says he's heard his share of complaints.
Yeah, I'm gonna get such and such a street. I ran into a pothole and, you know, and messed my whole front end up.
Jones says the hours may be long and the work may be challenging, but
we really want everyone to be safe on the roadway, so it's important.
Reporting in Glendale, Carlos Marquina, CNS-TV.